A burned-out boat was removed from Lady Bird Lake today. The two-story party barge was set on fire on Christmas Day. Two other boats at the Hyatt Marina dock were also damaged. 2 days later, investigators moved the 70-foot barge to Festival Beach just east of the interstate. Today, crews hooked it onto a hitch and moved it out. Police still looking for the person that set the boat on fire.